A very serious revelation just appeared, just came to me now. And I gotta laugh at this. Why do y'all think Martha Luther King had the name Martha Lu Martin Luther King, huh? Martin Luther King. Luther for the Protestants and King because he's a white, that's a white and black Hebrew thing. Do y'all realize what kind of timeline y'all on? A timeline that was created to deceive you about who is the truth and who is of the truth. And then I had a white man back here by the name of Mr. Don King who looked like a wizard. They call him Don King. And he was one, actually. That's how I know all this is fabricated. How Stefan A. Schulman used that technology and was about to and was arrested. And he said some Rastafarians visited him in jail and declared him, they were all happy, they were attaching themselves to him. Because they knew he had that technology that could change the reality. So, when you think of Martin Luther King, he was a Hebrew. Just now, it's a white and black Hebrew thing, just like the law enforcement that came here one day and to talk to my brother, and he knew about the white and black Hebrews too. They are very, very, they're prominent in the society. They're prominent in the music industry and the sports industry, okay? And they're troublemakers. And my brother's not a troublemaker. But y'all black people got a hold of my brother. You know what I'm saying? You Hebrews. And Martin Luther King, he had a dream, huh? Why did he have a dream? Everybody knows we're living in God's dream. I was living in God's dream until y'all did what you did. Your FBI was ran by a black man who was passing as white. They call it the human stain. So why has this continued? Huh, you snow white haired, blue eyed people? Why? Y'all are not being exterminated. But y'all have created this neo-Nazi agenda behind having access to the 80 Parashakti. I told you your Lolita pedophile simulation is about to end. Y'all are not having your World War III. And you're not going to have your major destructions either. I have a dream. My dream is the reality.